What happens when you invite kids from all around the world to create their own computer programs to be used in space?
Roger, did you copy recovery?
Hey everyone, it's Eric from the MIT Scratch team. If you're not familiar with Scratch, Scratch is a visual programming language and online community where people of all ages can create their own stories, games, animations. It's quite cool, and usually people are creating Scratch projects for Earth, so to be played by someone sitting at their computer here on Earth. However, we asked young people in the Scratch online community, what kind of projects would you create for space? And even cooler, what if instead of using the keyboard to play the project, you used your body? So we actually asked this question, and we had an overwhelming response. Hundreds of people submitted projects from over a dozen countries. We actually selected a small number of these projects and experimented with them on a special zero-gravity flight, which mimics the weightlessness of space. A special shout out to the MIT Media Lab Space Exploration Initiative, who made this possible. So here's some footage of myself and some other MIT researchers working on other projects on this flight. special shout out to everyone who participated in this initiative. I so wish I could have flown all the projects, but I hope you enjoyed this small experiment, and hopefully there's more to come. And with that, scratch on.